name is Eileen Sengupta.
Where are you from?
I am from Kolkata. I've been doing a service for 5 years, and recently I've decided to switch to education sector again. The reason I've taken NPTEL is mainly because there was a gap in my 5 years career from my technology to an IT sector and then back to the technology again. So NPTEL, where it really helps me is that everything is explained in very, you know, sublingual terms, and you need not go into technical books. They have explained it very nicely. Everything is to the point. The formula or the calculation, the professors who are spending their valuable time in this, composing a video and editing it, I am really thankful to them because they are doing a noble job. People don't even take the certificate exam. They don't pay the fees. It's a very nominal charge. And I'm very happy to be a part of this initiative. I've been a part of this initiative for a long time. NPTEL, I've heard it from my friends, and I have come here to give satellite communication, and I'm very thankful that I've learned something out of it. Certificate exam is basically, you know, to give that push to the students. We don't really have time to focus on every area of the we are busy. So certificate exam, why I've taken it is because I have other career outlook that I am planning for future education and PhD. An NPTEL satellite communication course is for helping me, you know, prepare for my future outlook and planning.
How was the exam?
Oh, it was great. The user interface that I faced earlier, it was terrible. I gave it from Hyderabad. Kolkata was far better. In terms of examination, in terms of the, you know, software and everything else, it was great.
Do you have any suggestions to improve the quota?
Yes, I do. A lot of people don't know about NPTEL, so maybe y'all can advertise a little bit in the different engineering portals, or every engineering portal is nowadays having their websites. Y'all can advertise it there. I'm very surprised to find that there are so many best faculty in India and people don't know about them. And I have been to so many IITs, including IIT KGP, but I didn't know the professors until I have actually met them. So people don't go to YouTube and search, for courses. They go to watch other videos. So I wish NPTEL advertises a little bit more. If it can be a dedicated site where we don't need to search anything on the YouTube, NPTEL has already made a site of its own. So. It's all good.
How did you plan to use the certificates after the course?
Right now, I have an outlook of doing a master's outside. So I'm going for an MS, probably in satellite communication or in wireless communication. So this certificate is not going to help me, not only going to help me in my outlook, it is also currently helping me in a lot of other initiatives. I am going to an ISRO program in a couple of months, so.
Thank you.
I was interested in psychology for a long time, but I didn't do any course as such. Recently, I am taking class in our Narendrapur Ramakrishna Mission Ashram with the special BA. I teach them philosophical foundation of education. So there, the educational psychology also comes. So I wanted to be updated. So I took the course. It would help me in that way, and also to enhance a new domain of knowledge. That was my basic interest.
So my name is Jinia Sur. I am currently pursuing a BCA from Institute of Engineering and Management. And I have given the exam of NPTEL today on the course of soft skills.
Was it your first NPTEL course?
Or no. This was not my first NPTEL course. I have given two more exams of NPTEL before. That was operating systems and computer architecture.
Was this course taken by you just for learning, or it was mandated by the college?
It was mandatory from the college, as well as it helps in our learning as well, because the topics that were chosen were related to our syllabus of the examination. Like in this semester, we are having something related to the soft skills, so we have been enrolled in this course.
you find that it met your expectations?
Yes, this is something beyond the syllabus. What we cannot learn in the syllabus, what are not included in the syllabus, that are also included in NPTEL. So for those who want to learn something beyond the syllabus, NPTEL is very much effective for those.
Myself Gautam Pandit, and I am working in private company, Kolkata. And Kolkata, yes.
How was the exam?
Good.
Which course you have taken?
Project management for managers.
So this is your first course? Or
this is first course.
Okay. Why you choose the repeated course?
Because this type of course is the total project related, and I am totally working in project related jobs. I mean totally in starting my career. So I think it will be better and helpful to me also.
How do you plan to use the certificate?
I expect to get the certificate, but after getting the result, I will be.
Okay. Do you have any suggestions to include the portal, forum, or any video lecture?
Video lecture is okay, but everything is okay. But I think it will be helpful if the video lecture we can download it, and download option, that will be better. But actually, I prepared most probably in PDF copy, downloaded and then studied all these things.
No. Myself is Jayanta Chowdhury. I am working at NTPC Kahalgaon. My background is civil engineering. I am also completed M.Tech master degree course from Karnataka University. Presently, I am trying to enter my PhD so that I will join this NPTEL course.
Is it your first NPTEL course, or you have done any course earlier?
I have completed 11 NPTEL course and got certificate. And this semester, I attend two courses. One is structural mechanics and another is computer hydraulics. The first one is completed, then second one will be going.
How did you like the course? Did you enjoy the courses?
I have enjoyed the course. Engineering course, various aspects and various quality in materials input also available in these courses. That course is not available in graduate level or postgraduate level. Some courses too much high quality.
How these courses are different from the courses that are taught in your regular university? Is there any way you find that there are differences?
Differences is teaching methodology. First thing, high quality professor, high quality infrastructure and way of presentation. That not available in regular university, even on private university.
Do you have any suggestion to improve the, say, whole system, the portal?
First suggestion is portal, also some input in laboratory-based course, experiment-based courses. That will also help the regular courses besides the second, this is every government organizations, either state or the central, should acknowledge these courses, NPTEL courses, in their service position, in thesis, in PhD courses.
How was the forum? Was it very prompt that you got the response?
Yes, very prompt.
You can take that forum. How was the examination today?
Fine. Clumsy but fine.
And all the questions were?
Question are as per syllabus, but number of questions is too much. This is not possible for 3 hours. Okay.
Hello, my name is Somadip Mal. I am from Howrah. I am currently in my final year of electrical engineering. I am pursuing BTEC EE from Netaji Subhash Engineering College, Goria. I first learned about NPTEL from our college HOD, who told me about the various courses that are available. I thought it would help me in my curriculum to understand some things that are outside of our curriculum. I have done two already NPTEL courses before. They are on optimal control and graph cryptology. And so I think the portal is very helpful. Only thing that I would like to recommend about the portal is that sometimes the videos are quite long, of about 35 to 40 minutes. Mostly in offline exams, the videos are quite long. If that could be shortened into, I mean, in every week there are close to 5 to 6 lectures. So if all the videos are cut down, a bit shortened in duration, like 10 minutes, 20 minutes, that would be helpful. And another thing, it happened last time also, about the results, declaring of results. It takes quite some time to declare the results for offline exams. Apart from that, the whole portal is very helpful. The discussion forum is also very helpful. The topics are great, very vividly covered, and very the various questions are clarified by the professors. And actually, the certificates I plan on using them because my placements are coming up, campusing are coming up. So I think that would help me if I have courses in various fields that aren't covered in our curriculum in college. So I guess that would be helpful.
Did you watch the video with yourself or in a group with your friends?
I actually watched the videos myself, but we are a group of friends who did the same course. So we used to discuss about the problems regularly. Yes, sir.
Did you enjoy the course?
Yes, sir. I completed the course.
Okay. How was the exam?
The exam was very good, sir. The questions were very nice, not very easy. They were quite difficult. But if you cover the assignments, do the assignments regularly, you could cover most of the questions. Today, my exam was on cryptology. My exam was.
Yes, I am Shubham Paja. I am from Kolkata. Right now, I am pursuing my BTech from St. Thomas College of Engineering and Technology, Khidirpur, Kolkata. Next question.
Where are you from?
I am from Kolkata, West Taliganj area.
Okay, in which course you did the exam?
I have enrolled myself in Introduction to Algorithm Analysis.
How was the exam?
The exam is good.
It was my first course.
I have gone through the many websites and other teachers from my college. They have also told me to enroll in this course.
How is the difference in this course? What you learned at your
college? In NPTEL, we can get extra knowledge from the video lectures, assignment solutions, and many more things that we cannot learn from the college. Right now I am also preparing for GATE 2019. So the professors also suggested to give the NPTEL for future studies. As for future studies, it would be helpful.
Do you have any suggestions for the portal or
Google? No, the portal is excellent. I have no problem in conducting the portal.
Okay. Did you watch the video with yourself or in group with your friends?
Yes. Pardon? In my section, I am the only one who is enrolled in Introduction to Algorithm Analysis. So I myself did the video lectures, and if help required, I have done from the Google or to your professors of our college.
I am Prabuddha Chatterjee. I study in the Indian Institute of Engineering Science and Technology, Shibpur. And I'm a student of the aerospace department. I'm currently studying in the third year. Today I gave the NPTEL exam on aircraft design. This was a very nice course. It was a 3-month long course, around 12 weeks. So the reason I took this course was that though we have this course as part of our curriculum also, but then the professors who teach us these courses through the NPTEL program, they are from much reputed institutes, and we get to learn a lot of new things from them. And this course I felt was quite good. Only it met all my expectations. Only one suggestion I would have is that if they could make the portal a little more interactive with the students, then it would be really nice. Thank you.
How is NPTEL different from the other courses you learned at your college?
And the NPTEL course, in the sense that in college, what we have to do is that you have to regularly go to the classes, and if you miss any of them, then you cannot get, either you have to get the notes from your friends or something. But then what NPTEL does is by providing the videos, then I can see the videos at any time of my liking when I'm free or whatever. And I can gain the knowledge whenever I want. It's not that I have to stick to a particular timetable or anything as what we have to do in college. So that I feel is one very good thing about NPTEL courses.
How was the exam?
The exam, I've given exams previously also, so I was expecting it to be a very standard exam, like what was given in the assignment and all the similar type of questions. And that is what we had today also. It was quite similar to the kind of questions which came for the assignments, weekly assignments. I had taken courses, two courses in the last semester, and another two this semester I had taken, which I gave the exam in September.
How do you plan to use the certificates after the...
The certificates primarily I will like to use it for academic purposes only, in applying to universities, or moreover it is like I did the courses more so to gain knowledge, personal knowledge, and this will also I hope help in future job in the perspective of getting jobs. So yes, that's
not
to improve the portal. I think that if the solutions and all to the assignment, sometimes for the courses they were getting a bit delayed, and so we were not understanding exactly where we were going wrong in our calculations and all that. So if that could be done a little more regularly, and if it could be made a little more interactive with all those who are taking part in the courses.
Did you watch the video with yourself or in group with your friends?
No, the videos since there was very few, one or two only other people in my college who were doing the same courses, so that's why I used to mostly do it by myself. But then while doing the assignments and all, we would often meet together and think of how we should do it, and like what will be the correct answers and correct approach and all that. So it was sort of a cumulative effort, you can say.
My name is Sushmita Kesri, and I am from Pandua, and I am belonging from my university, that is University of Calcutta, and I am an MSc student, and of condensed matter and soft condensed matter is my special paper. And here about ended my introduction. So here I want to tell that this course is really profitable.
Which
for
course
the
you are referring to?
I have referred for NPTEL examination, and really the sir has the
Which
sir.
Course? Can you just mention?
I'm from the course of mathematical method. Okay, and this course is really helpful for the other student, not only for the competitive examination, but also for how to do the maths in a small tricks, in a small period of time. They have learned that, and the sirs are very helpful. They just answerable to the each and every question, means whatever we used to ask in them, they used to mail us. They used to, if there is a problem in the assignment, we used to tell that he used to check that assignment, he used to correct that. Many mistakes were there in the assignment, but they help us. They told us this, this and this. So this course is really helpful. And it's not about the certificate, it's about the learning, how we can learn about. Certificates, degree, I know that they are the thing, but what we learn, that's the main thing. I do believe that. And so yes, the certificate is really important, but learning is the must prevail.
How teaching in this mode was different from the regular college?
Regular college, we used to serve as means. In this course, what we happen means regular course, what we do, we go to the college, take the notes, and after that, no. But in this course, sir, it was quite different. Because we learned that what we are doing, and after that we have to practice that. We have to complete that assignment within a week. So we have certain means, you may say, ekta chap chilo. So we have to do that.
You had many aspects like assignments, videos,
yes.
Forum.
Yes.
Which part you feel that it was more useful for you, or you enjoyed that part?
I was enjoyed by doing the assignment. Yes. And that is very good. Many different sums were there, and I really enjoyed that. And also the example sum which were done by the sir. Really.
What type of other courses that you feel that other, you should offer?
That is one I loved. I was just studying for that quantum mechanics. And I hope I will do this course next time for the quantum mechanics. And I love that quantum.
I am Rishabh Shah. I'm an engineering student of third year. I'm from ECE background and I'm studying in IEM.
Okay. Was it your first NPTEL course or you have done any other course earlier?
Yes, it's my second one actually. I have done an NPTEL course on machine learning previously. So that was, I gave that exam on September 22nd and this is my second exam.
Why did you take this course? Was it learning or the college has mandated?
Actually, this course, the subject that I have been given an exam on, subject was included in my semester this semester. So for further knowledge and for preparing for mainly for the grade exam to clear out the concept, I have enrolled for this course.
Okay. How this course was different from the other courses that are taught in the your college curriculum?
Actually, as this course was conducted by IIT and faculties from IIT, so basically the course was quite it was well explained, and many concepts that were given in the course that turned out to be quite useful in solving the problems.
Which part of the whole program, that is right from the enrollment to this examination, which part was more enjoyable for you? Forum, assignments, examination, which part was better and which part, if you say that some part was needs to be improved, that is it?
I would like if the courses are made to be a bit more interactive. Like if the students could give their feedback then and there, and some new materials could be included to clear out the doubts then and there, then I will feel that it will be much better.
What are the courses that you feel that okay, this should be offered in the coming days?
As I am from ECE background, I would like that if there are more courses on electronics or IoT-based systems that are coming up nowadays. I will feel that IoT-based systems are quite relevant nowadays, so IoT-based systems will be introduced.
How do you plan to use this certification? Is it only for knowledge or it will help you to prepare better for the GATE or any other exam?
Actually, I am preparing for GATE, so this certification course I have taken mainly for preparing for the GATE exam so that I can clear out my concepts. So in this way it will help me for mainly for my GATE preparations.
I am Debushi Ghosh from Meghnasha Institute of Technology. I am a faculty and I have been teaching for over 8 years in the management department. I have been encouraging other students also to give exams in NPTEL, and I also give some of the exams. Today I gave the exam for HRD, Human Resource Development. And I like the courses which NPTEL delivers through online, and also they give the supporting materials which is really helpful for the faculties too, along with the students. And it is also, the cost has also decreased. If a student gets over 40% marks, the the actual course fee is reduced by 50%. So this is also going to encourage a lot of students. However, I still think that some of the questions given in the assignments deviate from the course material which has been provided by the concerned faculty. So sometimes it may be difficult for the students, but overall it is a very good course, and all the students should be motivated to do this, because it gives them additional ability to learn new subjects. Thank you. Portals. Overall, the portal is good, but sometimes the links which are given, students find it difficult to follow how to get their marks or admit cards. These are certain things which can be made more easier.
I am Manak Shah from Department of Metallurgical and Materials Engineering at NIT. I am Manak Shah from Department of Metallurgical and Materials Engineering at NIT Durgapur. I am in the final year of my BTech, fourth year. That is, and I'm very, very interested in the in my discipline. I mean, in and also in the different courses that are being offered by the IITs, by the various IITs and the IISc itself. So today, the two courses that I gave exam on were surface hardening and heat treatment. The other one was the phase transformation in materials, which was being conducted by IIT Kanpur. The NPTEL course being conducted by IIT Kanpur, and what I found was the exams are also very, very useful if you want to prepare for competitive exams like GATE, and it also helps you to enhance your knowledge. That's all what I have to say from myself. Yeah. So the thing is, what I learned in my college, the thing is, we generally in our BTech do not get the opportunity to apply the knowledge what we learned directly. Like the questions, most of us know, at least, that to be frank, most of the questions that are asked in our college are generally from the notes that we generally try to sometimes people may memorize the notes, or sometimes we try to understand things from the notes, but the thing is, if you want to learn something extra or something, if we want to properly understand, and especially if one wants to pursue higher education, higher studies, so then I will suggest ki the NPTEL course is one of the courses which will help you to achieve the same.
How do I plan?
I'm not getting the question.
Have you planned to use a certificate after doing the course?
Yeah. The certificate will be very, very useful. After I get the course completion certificate with a certain marks which is specified, then the thing is, I can show it to my, addition to my credits. But moreover that, yeah, that is one part of it. But most importantly, what I feel is we can learn a lot from this.
Have you any suggestions to include the portal?
I have presently completed 5 NPTEL courses. This is my 5th NPTEL course. This semester itself, I took 3 courses altogether. And what I feel is, yeah, it's very, very useful. Last year I have taken 2 courses. So from the last year to this year, the quality of the courses has improved. Like it has become more sticking towards the practical situations and all. But I feel it can, there is obviously every time there is a scope for improvement. We can always teach something which is, again, better and also sticking to the real world itself.
Myself, Rahul Kumar Gupta, I am from Dhanbad. Now I am studying at BBIT College, EC department. And now today I am give exam, NPTEL exam.
How was the exam?
Not good, it's average.
Why you in the course?
because I am learn about something extra, that's why. I have planned, but I have not sufficient score in this exam, so I am not able to support.
I am from Institute of Engineering and Management, which is under WBUT. I am a student of IEM College, IIM Engineering, and right now I am pursuing my BCA degree. And our college recommend this course for our welfare. And this course is very useful for our career. And NPTEL helps us to encourage our knowledge and enrich our knowledge. It's very useful course, and I will recommend all of students to please follow this course. And all the professors are amazing, and it's very, very beneficial for our career, and as well as campus interview. And there are lots of courses like C++, Java, Python, and the certificate is very valuable, and its market price is very high. And NPTEL IIT professor, they are very good in teaching, and we can understand everything. So it is very helpful, and I will recommend it. Please follow this, and it's very helpful, and I will try to follow. I have taken soft skill and for
this
communication.
First?
No.
How many courses have you done?
I have done two courses. One is C++ and the second one is.
How is the difference in NPTEL courses from the courses what you learned at your college?
We cannot differentiate anything. NPTEL is little bit higher level course than our college.
How do you plan to do the certificate?
I will apply this certificate in our job interview.
And do you have any suggestions to include the portal, forum or
No. This is very okay. Perfect. Everything is perfect.
My name is Utsav Banerjee. I am from Kolkata. Currently, I am pursuing my BTEC in Electrical Engineering from Nitesh Subhash Engineering College. I first learned about NPTEL from our college. There my professors told me about these courses, and it is very good for our profiles, as I am preparing for studying for abroad, so these certificates will help me show that that some advanced courses are already done in my profile, and the courses are very good from distinguished professors. That we can learn these topics. And I already done two courses in optimal control and cryptography.
How was the exam?
The exam was a good. Optimal control and cryptography. The only thing, the con of this the topic is that the results come out too much late. Among the two courses I gave last time, only one got result out, and another still pending. I think the result should be out more fast than this.
I'm Deboshmita Chakraborty. I'm coming from University of Engineering and Management, Kolkata. This NPTEL course is more useful for our further professional life also. This course is more useful for us, and it was mandated by our college also. So I have attended those courses, and I have done it earlier also.
I am Priyanka Shah. I am from Techno India Salt Lake. I am studying second year BTech CSE.
How was your exam?
Good.
Which course did you exam?
Computer Architecture and Organization. In my college, the videos, I cannot able to understand the videos, but in NPTEL course, the videos are good to able to understand it.
So my name is Shetoki Chatterjee. I am from Kolkata, and I study in Institute of Engineering and Management, Salt Lake. Today was a NPTEL exam, and it was good. And I attended the exam on control engineering. So
was it your first course?
Yeah, this was my first. Means I used to watch NPTEL videos on YouTube, but for the first time I gave the course exam.
How this course is different from the course that is taught in your university?
First of all, these courses start from a very basic point of view, which I like very much, and also there is a huge scope for the involvement of practical approach in the teaching faculty, those who teach, and moreover, in our school or colleges, often the continuity of the course is missing. Like they teach from somewhere here and they rush to some other place, but here I find a very nice continuum of the courses. That is what attracts me to the NPTEL course very much, and moreover, it's easy to understand and it goes at a nice pace.
Was it your first course, or you have done any other course earlier?
I have actually attended the many lectures of NPTEL which from the like starting of my college career, but for the first time I gave an exam, so online exam of NPTEL, this was the first time, but I have attended many lectures.
So was it mandated by your college to take this course, or you have just for learning here?
This was actually, there was a circular in our college teachers inspired us to take up this course, but nothing mandated like that, but it was more or less widely circulated in the college that it will be beneficial if everybody takes up the course.
What's your actual idea of using this certificate? Is it for better placements or preparation for the gate and all?
Well, this is not only for the better placements. I feel that these certificates and the knowledge that I get will be very helpful for me in cracking gate exam, and this will be definitely helpful for getting me a securing me a good job.
Which part of the course, like you have got forum, you have got assignments, the different activities, which part was you feel the better was there? Was the forum responsive?
Yeah, the forum was highly responsive. Any doubts, if you post it, the teacher used to answer it. Like within, means if anybody else posted it before me, I used to find many discussions going on in the discussion thread, and it was very helpful.
Which other course do you expect that you should offer in this forum in the coming days?
Means other course subjects?
No. See, we have been offering the courses every semester.
Yes.
What type of other courses that you would like that, okay, in future IIT should offer this course under the NPTEL
banner? I feel a few more skill development courses, like soft skill development courses, that would be very helpful, because we run to the many training institutes for this soft skill development. So if some kind of that idea comes up, it will be really helpful for us.
My name is Arpita Mukherjee, and I am from Techno India, studying hospital management. And I am now in third year. It's my last year. So that's why I have chosen this NTPL course, so that it can help in my future.
How was the exam?
That I don't know, but I try my level best.
Which course you did the exam?
Yeah.
Which is the course you taken?
Total quality management.
Is it first course?
Yeah, first course.
How do you plan to use the certificate after training?
Actually, it was planned from my college, so that I don't know about the details about this NTPL courses. That's all. Actually, it's a certificate is very much it's very much important for our career. That's why.
What is the difference between the NTPL courses? Louder, huh?
Yeah.
What is the difference between the NTPL courses and you learned at your college?
Actually, it's all about the video that are showed, and it gives a details knowledge. And whenever there is any kind of doubt, they used to give a reference book so that we can take the guide, or if we are interested, then we can gain our knowledge by knowing more from the Google or net. That's why.
Did you watch the videos with yourself or in groups with your friends?
Yeah, I was alone.
Do you have any suggestions to improve the portal or forum?
Yeah, actually, I want to say that the knowledge should be given about the NTPL courses should be much more precious, and there is a lack of lack of pronunciation is very much very very important. It is very much there lack of pronunciation, and about what they are telling is not appropriate, and because it differs from student to student whether they will get or not, so they should give a details knowledge, and I expect that we can get at the best.
My name is Ankita De, and I am from Institute of Engineering Management from Soltech Sector 5. and I am here to just pursuing the course of another communications, and I am pursuing now the BTEC from Electronics and Communication Engineering. That's it. And I am just doing this course for nothing, for the placements, and also like to just grabbing the some lessons and all, some learning skills.
Okay. Is it your first course?
Yes,
or
yes.
You have taken earlier?
Yes, it's my first course.
Was it mandated by your college? Why did you take it?
Actually, my college was advised me to do that, but not mandated. Then we thought that it's like it's very helpful for us to just increase our knowledge. So we did this course. And
did the course meet your expectations?
Yeah, obviously. The assignments was very helpful, and the videos of the professors was good, very good, and they are from IITs, so it's helpful, very helpful.
Which course did you take?
I was taken the another communication.
Do you have any suggestion to improve for improvement?
Actually, for which improvement?
Either in the course content, delivery, forum, whatever it is. Or the type of course that you wish that we should offer in the coming days. That is.
In course is good. There is no any, I don't think so, there is no any changes for the further things, but sometimes there we face that sometimes the questions was wrong. In the assignments, the questions was wrong. For these wrong things, then they just overcome it, and after that, when they overcome, then the due date is already gone. So it's like sometimes we submitted it, but again we have to submit the next for it. So it's sometimes we face that problem. Should.
Okay, my name is Manojit Banerjee. I am a faculty of Techno India MBA department. I am here to take an NPTEL exam because we are currently recommending our students to go for NPTEL. So we need somebody to audit whether this course is actually at par with the requirements of our students or not, and what is the total experience of NPTEL examination, online examinations. We did not have much experience regarding NPTEL before, that is as far as our department is concerned. So I am just here to check out how this whole experience works.
How is your opinion now?
NPTEL is very professional in its approach, and I have found that all aspects are being managed very well actually. So definitely we will continue to recommend our students to go for NPTEL courses.
Do you have any suggestion like, okay, these are the areas we need to improve upon?
One area which I found was that today's question paper had objective as well as subjective questions, but the editor for the subjective question was very poor actually, it was very rudimentary. Cursor movements are very, you can say, that is sluggish, etc. That needs to be improved. Otherwise, all other aspects are very good.
Okay. What about during the run of the course? Did you find that everything
that is professionally being handled. NPTEL is quite experienced in this approach, and all the course materials are properly divided into weeks, etc. And the course materials are well developed. They are comprehensive. And not much, you can say, additional things are needed. Quite sufficient for the course. So please keep it up.
My name is Poddanabha Dashgupta.
Where are you from?
I am from Calcutta, Damdam.
From which college you are?
I am from Rohora Ramakrishna Mission College.
Oh, what is the highest degree you have?
I am in just BSc first year.
Okay, how was the exam?
The exam was great, and about the exam, it was quite easy. I expected a bit tough questions, but it was not so tough.
In which course you gave the exam?
I gave the cell culture technologies.
Okay. How is the NPTEL course different from the other courses you learned at your college?
NPTEL courses are a lot more practical, and they depend on the common sense. Our course instructor, Dr. Das from IIT Kanpur, at the very first session, he said that we must emphasize on the fact that we must put our sense of science in learning there, not just gobbling the information and just mugging on the exam paper.
How do you plan to use the certificates after doing this?
What?
How do you plan to use the certificates?
Certificates will always give a greater advantage me in my curriculum vitae, and it will be great. And apart from the certificate, it is a great experience for me.
Have you done any course?
No, it's my first course.
It's your first
course.
Thank you.
Okay.
My name is Ravishankar Pandey, and I am from Jharkhand, Ranchi, Jharkhand. So I came here to complete my BTech degree. I am studying in IIM Kolkata. I am pursuing my degree from EC department, and now I am third year. I have given examination of MPTL analog communication subject, analog communication. So basically in MPTL the process in which given is so confined and so systematic that from basic to higher level they taught us each and every topic in the syllabus, and the certificate which we'll get in this examination we will use for CV campusing and college campusing and outside also, and it will be useful in many ways.
My name is Ithongo Shen. I am a final year engineering student pursuing a course in bioengineering and biotechnology from Techno India University, which is located near this location, Sector 5. I gave a course on animal physiology, which was a 12-week course. This is my first course which I have actually given an exam. I have taken other courses, but those were just going through the content, but not for the certificate. So yeah, my first certificate exam.
Okay. How was the exam?
It was awesome.
Why you choose the MPTL course?
Because I can access bodies of information which my normal course might not allow. I mean, I can take any course I want at any time I want. I am a biotechnology student, but I am interested in subjects which my college curriculum doesn't offer. Take for example this course on physiology. I never got it in my college, but I wanted to learn, and I even got a certificate out of it, something my future employers will recognize. So yes, it's 50% accessing new bodies of information and 50% the certificate, future improvement of my career. So that I'll put it on my CV, and then using the information I learned, I can go for higher courses. I don't believe in group study, so myself.
Yes. What is the difference between the MPTL courses and what you learned at your college?
I didn't get your question. Difference as in?
How is the difference in MPTL courses from what you learn at your college?
Okay, you are talking about the teaching quality. Okay, first of all, I'll say the obvious. You have professors from the top tier universities all over India, so they have a different teaching style altogether. Apart from that, yes, it is more information dense. I don't know about other colleges, but my colleges, the amount of information they offer in a entire semester is like 40% of what was covered in one course here. So yes, I'm getting more information, which is one of the things I like the most.
Electrical engineering student from IFT Shippur. I'm third year electrical engineering student from IFT Shippur, and I appeared in NPTEL exam for soft skills. And for placement, basically it was required in our college to have some certificate in soft skills. So I appeared for that exam, and it was a nice experience. I learned a lot of things from the faculties that were present in NPTEL. It was like nice experience.
My name is Aman Raj. I am from Indian Institute of Engineering, Science and Technology, Shippur. I am a candidate of third year pursuing electrical engineering. I opted for soft skills in my NPTEL course as it provides many other things which we don't get in our campus. It provides us an online platform to learn many things that will help us in our future and our cooperative future. So it was good learning this course, and the assignments that we get were more friendly, and we were used to give the feedbacks, and the responses were very good from us. So for me, it is something that one should approach in his 4 years of engineering career, and it will surely help in us in the future. Thank you.
I am Moinak Channal and I am from Konnagar, and I am studying in the Indian Institute of Engineering and Management, Salt Lake, pursuing the BTech course. Presently I am in third year, and today I gave the forenoon exam of analog communication. I have another exam in the afternoon session. I am Moinak Channal and I am from Konnagar. I am studying in Institute of Engineering and Management, Salt Lake, and I am pursuing the BTech course and presently in third year, and today I gave the exam of analog communication and the forenoon session, and I have another exam in the afternoon of control.
I'm Sekhar Suman. I study Marine Engineering from DMET, Kolkata.
Which course you have taken today?
I have taken the course energy conservation and waste heat recovery.
This is your first course, or have
you? Yeah, this is my first NPTEL course.
Why you choose that?
I chose NPTEL course because apart from being recognized, the courses are being recognized by NTPC and other companies. It also provides a great opportunity to study, to learn something.
How is the difference in your courses from the courses? What you learned at your college?
Well, the NPTEL courses are a bit different because it is not actually the course is very much different from others, because from my experience, I studied energy conservation and waste heat recovery. In this, various topics were taken, like thermocouples and the Rankine cycle, all the cycles which I have studied, those are combined in a separate course. It's not in other courses. My college generally focus on different aspects which are according to the engineering aspects. Like thermodynamics will be the whole thermodynamics. It's not a mixture of things. But here in energy conservation, it will be a mixture of thermocouples, all the plant devices, and heat exchangers, which is not in my college course.
Ta Chaurashi, I am from Indian Institute of Engineering, Science and Technology, Shippur. I am pursuing third year of my Computer Science and Technology department.
How was the exam?
Yeah, my exam was pretty nice.
Which course you have taken?
I chose the course Soft Skills.
It's a little louder, eh?
Okay.
This is your first course, or have you done before?
No, this is my first course.
How do you plan?
This certificate will prove to be beneficial for me in the coming years ahead for my campusing as well as for the industrial sector. So yeah, I plan to use that for my campusing purpose and for the afterwards beneficial industrial sector. I chose the NPTEL course because it is much modular and it's easy to understand, and it's helpful for us in soft skill course. This will be helpful for me to understand, other than my technical course which I am pursuing, computer science, other than that, how to survive in the industrial sector, in the corporate sector, how to behave. That will be helpful for me. And NPTEL, because as it is very renowned, and it gives us a considerable amount of time to prepare ourselves.
Yes, I am Tomal Mukherjee from RKM BCC College, Rohora. And the course is very beautiful for us, basically for BSc student, to enhances our basic knowledge about physics. And my course is about classical mechanics, and my professor was Devamallo Banerjee, sir. Devamallo Banerjee, he was very good, and I have learned a lot of things about physics and about classical mechanics. Basically, I have chosen it for enhancing my knowledge just. No, it is very different, totally different, because here we have Sarah was very helpful, and they gave assignments week by week, and we have solved it, and they help us to solve many other problems that will not by the colleges. And so I'm very happy to successfully done
studying mathematics MSc there.
Sunrit Pal from Naruna Institute of Technology, and I am a third year computer science engineering student.
Was it your first NPTEL course?
Yes, it's my first one.
What about you?
First NPTEL.
I enrolled in constant and unconstant optimization.
And how was the course?
Yeah, it's wonderful. Actually, I've learned a lot of things from this course, and it helped me to enlarge my knowledge, because it's my special paper. Optimization is my special paper, and through this, I've learned a lot of things that I didn't learn in my MSc classes.
I have taken the course of Introduction to Algorithms and Analysis by Professor Saurabh Mukhopadhyay, IIT KGP, and it was a wonderful experience. I learned a lot of things, and it will help me in my GATE examination and other competitives also.
My name is Dipendas. I'm my permanent residence from Dhanbad, but I worked in Accenture, currently in Kolkata. I'm a middleware admin working on .NET SharePoint application administration. So I've taken the this is my third course in NPTEL.
So you're from industry.
Yeah.
Which industry is it?
Accenture. Yes.
Which course did you take this time?
This time I'm appeared for the cloud computing.
Okay. And how did you feel about the course?
This is a very good course, and it gives an overall idea and information over all the cloud industries, cloud CSP, cloud providers, and a vast knowledge of the cloud computing.
Myself, Rajni Gupta. I have completed my M.Tech in Microelectronics and VLSI Technology, and presently I am working as a project fellow in Calcutta University. And I opt the analog circuit simulation course from Megang Sharad sir. It's a very good course, especially for me, because I am a little bit scared of that subject. But after doing the whole 58 lectures course, my scaredness little bit loosed, and I little bit acquainted with the subject, but I'm going to cope up with the subject because I have to use in my profession also.
I've seen several videos from the from YouTube too on NPTEL, and I liked the teachers, like the lectures that were given there, and it was explained very well. So that's why I enrolled for the NPTEL courses. And
yes, and the teacher in the NPTEL courses are described everything in very simple manner and a very simple way, and which is really very familiar to us. So that's why we have chosen NPTEL course.
My name is Antara Barman.
Where are you from?
And I'm coming from Dankuni.
From which college you are?
I'm from Techno India, Salt Lake.
Which is the highest degree you have?
I have passed diploma.
How was the exam?
The exam was good.
In which course you give the exam?
My course was Computer Architecture and Organization.
Why you choose the NPTEL courses?
Because NPTEL is very good, and in this site, and there are very innovative knowledges are given, so this is very good.
Bishwajit Devnath.
Where are you from?
I am from Calcutta.
From which college?
I am from Jadavpur University.
What is the highest degree you have?
Master's degree in Chemical Engineering.
How was the exam?
Very good.
In which course you give the exam?
Integrated Solid Waste Management for Smart City.
How is the NPTEL course different from the other courses you learned at your college?
It was different from the perspective of that each and every small and smaller details, including the theoretical perspectives as well as the practical applications with lots of pictures, what's happening in the field. That was different, which I don't get in the general theoretical courses or the courses I have taken before.
Why you choose the NPTEL course?